subscriptions, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven. Staring into my reflection.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
What a game this should be, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
In goal is Alisson.
Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Carlos Vela on the flanks. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. Ronaldinho.
Lineker.
Trying to get the ball. The lineup for the away side. Sergio Ramos plays with Ferland Mendy at the back. N'Golo Kanté plays with Nabil Fekir out wide. And they've gone with two up front today. He's got some room out there. Diego Maradona. He's lost the ball. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith. He might have put his teammate in here. Great goalkeeping. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. That's the shoot! Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Now, Maradona. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Ronaldinho. Modric. That's something for him to chase. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Good touch from Lineker to control. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. What's the keeper doing here? Possibly a booking this. But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Vela. It's a good cross. Keeper called into action and ready for it. Steven Gerrard will take the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
And this is going to be a throw. Won it back with an interception. This is Gerrard, going forward with real purpose now. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Wow, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Steven Gerrard will take the corner. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Here's Eder Militao. Opportunity here! Good vision here.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation for the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Trying to catch them out by going short.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still progressing on the break. Vela.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Mahrez. Players arriving in the middle.
Maradona has still got the magic touch.
Oh, that was the maestro at his best. Pure quality.
A terrific goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Proper tackle, that. They could be in, behind the back line. Vela. Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Fekir.
Thierry Henry, really in the clear now. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Maradona. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass.
Put through by Henry. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
He's a very good individual.
Lineker doesn't get the ball outside the penalty area very often.
Great chance! Hit the post, back into play.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15.
Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.